How to counter check about your phone when purchasing an Android device. So what you are required to do is just get into that device settings, then get into where we have my phone option, and after clicking my phone option, you just see the features in your phone which are so important. So you just see the device name, the model, the Android version which it constitutes, the CPU running the device, the megapixels of the front camera and the megapixels of the rear camera, and also the RAM and also the ROM, and also other additional features like the screen size. So this really helps you when you are purchasing Android device. You counter check this information with the information which have been provided in the carton or also in the manual of that device, so that you ensure you are not conned, most probably when you are buying this device in some susceptible areas where you can run yourself into problem if you are not precautious when purchasing these devices. So please thank you for watching and bon appetit.